Hey guys, Top 360 Fitness here. Here to take you through a kettlebell front squat. Okay, so things to know about this is mainly lower body, focusing a lot on our posture too, so big core engagement as well. And for the front squat, we're always starting from our clean. Okay, so we're starting from here, we're coming up, from here. So we want to make sure our chest is up the whole time, sticking our bums up, we're coming down nice and low, and then back down. Okay, so we're going down. Now to say some common mistakes is letting your back round, letting your elbows drop a bit, and not enough core engagement in your torso. And we also want to make sure that we're not, when we do our squat, that we're back on our heels, taking our bum up, not coming up on our toes like this, because that'll throw off our whole mechanics. Okay, thanks guys.